the fact that I'm still alive. None of this surprises me. Technology got strong, but we got weaker. We built computers, robots, whole unmanned armies, and no one ever asks what happens when the enemy steals the keys. Things they built to keep us safe are turned against us. And that's when they figured it out. They'll always need men like us. Those who are willing to do what others cannot.